guys, and welcome to D-Life. So pleased you could join us here today at Destiny. Let's find out what's coming up.
Hi, we're getting together down here at Flower Down Retail Park, just at Costa, just behind me, on Wednesday, the 19th of April at 7 o'clock. We're going to hang out, enjoy some coffee, and just chill. It'd be great if you can join us.
Well, we're so excited because it's not long until the Watoto Children's Choir here, all the way from Uganda on their tour. Can't wait, it's going to be so exciting. Make sure you bring all your friends and family, make sure that they register and get tickets. They're all free, no excuses, everyone needs to come. It's going to be fantastic. Let's fill this place up, it's going to be brilliant. And if you're on team or in church and you want to be a part of it, make sure you speak to me. There's lots of ways that you can get involved. Speak to a host or speak to me after the experience today. Hi guys, I'm Sadie from Destiny Kids and this is our very special friend Benny Bunny, and we're really excited to tell you that Benny is going to be with us for our Easter egg hunt on Easter Sunday. So you need to make sure that you get here. There's going to be loads of fun for the kids and treats for all the family, so you really don't want to miss it.
Well, Easter's just about here. Next week we're going to have a great day in the house. Next Sunday, bring everyone you know. It's going to be an Easter egg hunt. We're going to get together, we're going to praise God, we're going to raise the roof, and we're going to have an amazing time. And as a prelude, we're getting together on Maundy Thursday at 7:30. We're going to share some food, see a host, and find out more details.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fabulous week. On Wednesday evening, we're going to be getting together to do the leaflet drop for Easter in the surrounding area around the school, which is going to be brilliant to try and get as many people in the surrounding area to come along to church on Easter Sunday.